really good.
Every day after work, I come back home, earphones on, and I look at people. I spend my time thinking about other people's lives. Maybe because my own life sucks. At first, I thought it was kind of a creative game, but I realized I've been in denial and I have to face this issue. I am obsessed with people. So, basically, the game goes like this. I choose a person and I imagine their lives. I let myself get wrapped into this person's world with curiosity. But I can only play this game while listening to music. I love music. Sugar and music help me get through to the next day. That person. I want to have sex with them. Do their failures torment them? What makes them proud of themselves? Do they want to cry inconsolably in the shower? What are they addicted to? Do they disobey gender norms? Do they know that in many countries the uterus belongs to the government? Oh, that voice hits me again. Hey, hey. You're wasting your life away with this mind game. I'm just fooling myself. I'm losing my mind. Confused. Am I speaking or am I thinking? My mouth doesn't match my words. I need some sugar. I'm making cotton candy for dessert before getting home. Is that all there is?